Guys, welcome back to another episode. Remember in my trailer I created yesterday? Well, guess what? I'm now playing the game. It's called Restaurant Tycoon, of course. Well, not Restaurant Tycoon, it's called Mine Restaurant. LOLXD. Well, off camera, I grinded a lot. Like, I mean a lot. Literally. So basically, I have three floors already. And I literally just started like 2 days ago. Like, bruh. So it's a little bit laggy because of this guy. So like this guy's restaurant right here, Sloth, is like has like so much stuff that it lags the server. How did I even pick the server anyway? Okay, so here's the second floor. That you already saw the first floor. Here's the second one. Pretty luxurious. So if I go to the third floor, yeah, it's kind of like the same thing. But like, there's a lot of luxurious seats, so like the economy ones right there. So, what I was planning is to earn $80,000. So right now I have 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I got 10 of those, and I got 6, 7, 8, 9. So I need to buy the Alex waitress. So yeah. So I think I'm gonna have to wait. Oh wait, large scale. What was that? Okay, that gave me money. Cool. I need to turn the graphics down a little bit. Oh wait, it's already off. Oh, I'll put on automatic so it doesn't make it too laggy. Okay, so what I'm gonna do. Like the lag, look at that. The lag. I don't know why it's lagging that much. I don't think there's anything that's gonna make it lag. Oh, look how many customers I served. Watch this. 5,000 customers. Wow. Just wow. That's just crazy. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show the. Oh, wait, yeah, the guy. There's a new update that just happened the other day. Well, today, actually. Oh, no, yesterday. Sorry. So it's right here. There's a new update to this game, My Restaurant. What the? Okay, so My Restaurant. Yeah, it's a new update that came out. Literally, new update. Like, watch. It's a new update. It's like a rich place that rich people only. Yeah, that guy's rich, so he could purchase something from here. Yeah, coming soon. Look at that. Coming soon. It's cool. Okay, see, like, they're like rich stuff. See, look. Watch. Market. 65, 60, $650,000 just for a wooden sign. Bruh. Oh, so you actually sell stuff. So you can actually sell stuff here. Wow. Wow, you can actually sell stuff. A coffee machine? Is that purchasable? Wait. Oh, people actually sell these. Wait, can you buy furniture without people? Wait, can you buy stuff? Or do you actually have to buy it from other people? Yeah, I think you have to buy it from other people. Wow. You literally have to buy it from other people. Then you could sell what the people do. See, there's a refresh button. Cool. Because if another person wants to do. That's cool update, but I think that's just for rich people because that's at $1 billion. I can't even afford that. I only have 4,000. I'm broke. Okay, let's just return to my restaurant real quick. It's so laggy. Like, plus, there's a lot of people over here. Jeez, wait, how much people do I have in my restaurant? They're like cooking fast. It's like a montage moment. Look at that. So I'm gonna go back to floor three. Okay. Back here. Wait. I don't remember I had this in my restaurant. Not these green things. This. There's chefs in the way. This here. I thought all of them were over. Oh. I remembered off camera. Well, before I created this restaurant, I had another dishwasher, and that this he was gone. But then I put a C here to put more customers, like an extra customer. Then I had to put this here, and it would have been better. Wow. Wow, I forget everything. Okay, I want to check other people's restaurants. No, wait, can I actually buy staff? Oh, yeah, recipe. So let's see the most expensive recipe. Chicken. Bruh. Chicken. Hello, can I have chicken? Like, bruh. Like, bruh. Okay, so anyways. I think can I buy this? Oh, so close. That is so close. Okay, got 700. I'm just gonna wait. Keep on waiting. Let's go to 401. Oh, wait, I think we did it. We did it. We did it. We did it. Bruh. Okay, we did it. We literally did it. Look, watch. Alex. Boom. We purchased it. Okay, now he's another member. Okay, so what we're gonna do now is that there goes all my money at $100 left. Wow, well, it doesn't matter because I'm gonna earn more money anyway. Okay, so I think I'm gonna check other people's restaurants. So let me see what this guy's doing because he has like five floors. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, he has like six. He has like six or seven, I think. 48,000 customers served. Is it closed? Because it has the closed sign. Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, wait, never mind. I think. Is it closed? Oh, yeah, it is closed. Why is this so laggy? Oh, maybe because there's a lot of people. Probably because of that. It's a lot. Yeah, there's a lot of people here. I don't even think my computer can handle it. Jeez. Okay, so. Okay, this guy's restaurant, he's like a starter. Look at this. Starter. Let's see how good his restaurant is. Oh, cool. Pathway. But it doesn't connect to here, though. That's just weird. Ooh, you're an actual VIP customer. You bought that with your Robux. Wow, you just spent all your Robux for that. These are so expensive. No wonder why he doesn't have any furniture. Okay, he's the owner. Because he spent all his Robux just for this. Because this stove is right here. It's so expensive. And then plus with more, like, $500. Plus with this. Because that's like $100,000. Not just kidding. That's like $3,000. Like, and the carpet. Because carpets cost like $30 or $10. I don't remember. Okay, here's the big store. Big. Wait a sec. Oh, to get there faster, I should have just clicked on the shop and then I just go to. I'm dumb. Okay, anyways, let's go back. I think I should buy something. Yeah, I'm gonna buy some. I don't know. Oh, so this is expensive. Look at this. Oh, wait, I thought that was it. Clickbait. Well, he probably bought this one and then he spent it on. Clickbait. Yeah, wait. If you're selling stuff on this one, you didn't have to build that. Because you would just put it right. Okay, the developer's weird. Hashtag lag. See, look, he bought this for $2,000. Plus with all that extra money out there. $2,000. Yeah, it's probably going to say you have to be a VIP customer, right? Oh, wait, you don't? Wait, no. I don't think, no. Wait, you don't have to be a VIP? I thought you had to be a VIP customer. Bruh. Anyways, let's go over here. Let's get some plants. Let's get, like, the most expensive plants. I kind of like this one, I kind of want to get this spiky one. Yeah, spike goes to me. Okay, so after I bought that, I'm just going to wait until I get like $2,000 after I place this. If I don't get $2,000, my workers are lazy. So let's just go back. Oh, wait, easier way. Bruh! Okay, anyways. Should I place this on the first floor? Yeah, no, because the third floor is the rich people. Look at this. Oh, it's so laggy. Okay, so I'm gonna go to Decker. I have extra carpets for some reason. Place this right there. Okay, so let's click X. Okay, so we're gonna go back. I still don't have $2,000. Like, bruh. Like, bruh. That's a deal. That is literally a deal. 700 Robux for $60,000? That is so worth it. Like, I don't know, like, bruh. Well, this is too worth it. 1,000 Robux just for 250,000 cash. Oh, my mic fell off. Anyways, the 4,000 Robux one is definitely worth it. 1 million. If you bought this 2 times, that's 8,000 something something Robux. You will have $2 million. Why does your screen turn green while you're out the thing? That should just be your, and it's so laggy. What's going on? Listen, literally, what is going on? Why is there a lot of people here? Why is my, why, oh no. That's a lot of people. Why is my restaurant so laggy? I did not know that it was so laggy. Okay. I really want that thing that they have. Okay, $2,000. $2,000. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, we got 2,000. What the? What happened? Sorry about that. Oh, something weird just happened. Okay. Oh, I just got teleported back here. Okay, so I'm going to go over here. $2,500. Okay. No, 220. Oh, wait. Yes, I have enough. Yes. Boom, I purchased it. I thought you needed to be a VIP customer to get one. Now I'm broke. 57 bucksies. Wow. Just wow. Okay, cool. Okay, let's place this down. Oh my god, it's so laggy. I'm just gonna like show off. Literally, I'm gonna show off. Watch this. Watch. So I'm gonna take this, and let's say a customer's going to the second floor, right? I'm gonna show off. Watch. Watch this. So I'm gonna put it like right here, and then I'm gonna show off. Look at that. I show off like this food's delicious. Well, guys, so if my restaurant gets updated, I'll create another video. But if you liked it, smash that like button, hashtag lag, and I'll see you next time. Peace out!